to step back and take time to feature just the fiddle and the mandolin. I got to say fiddle first, then the mandolin.
That's right.
And this was it received the Instrumental Recorded Performance of the Year by the IBMA in 2006. It's kind of unique because it's just the fiddle and the mandolin. Back in the old days, it's just a fiddle and the banjo. So we're going to change things up here. Feature Mr. Nathan Livers and Michael Cleveland on an old Bill Monroe number one called The Bruising Ridge.
We'll do this for our friendly starter, Lynn Davis.
Thank you.
go back and get you one that Bill Monroe did originally that we did on my first solo album, Rounder, a few years ago. And it's kind of a hard driving blues bounce kind of number, if that makes sense. And we're going to get Nathan singing for you. Everybody's ready. One called 6 Feet Underground.
song. It's old time number one called Flower Blooming in the Wildwood.
You're a flower that's living in the wild world, a flower.